have suffered and died in war in a distant land. Now they confront new challenges in helping Afghans to learn how to continue the work that Canadians have done so well in bringing a measure of peace, order, and good government to a troubled people seeking a better life.